American Earth imaging company Planet Labs has committed to releasing $60 million worth of its satellite imagery for the global community. This philanthropic move has been recognized as the largest investment of geospatial imagery ever. It will be a valuable asset in meeting the Sustainable Development Goals, which were recently ratified during the 70th session of the United Nations. Planet Labs plans to make the imagery available through a new initiative called Open Regions, and it will be accessible online through their imaging platform. The imagery will be used to monitor deforestation, measure and combat climate change, and increase food security through increased crop yield, among countless other applications.